behind the characters. Hey guys, today is a really fantastic day. The sky is blue and clear. That's why I decided to make the second episode of Behind the Characters, BTC. Yoo-hoo! So, as you may already guessed, today's character is Tian, which means sky in modern Chinese. But what's the background of this character? And did it mean sky in previous periods of time? Okay, I'm gonna tell you about this very soon. So let's take a look at the structure of this character. It is comprised of two elements. The first one is ta, which means big, and the second one is this very interesting circle or square. It actually depends on the period of time this character was used. For example, when it comes to Jiagu Wen, oracle bones inscriptions, it used to be a square. But when it comes to inscriptions on bronze objects, Jin Wen, it actually used to be a circle. So yeah, it depends on the period of time. So let's get back to the elements of this character. And the first one is Ta, which means big in modern Chinese. But if we'll take a look closer at this element, we may realize that it means it stands for a person standing straight. And this dot or square above the character, it denotes a person's head. So the initial meaning of the character Tian was actually not the sky, but a person's head. Because sky and person's head, they symbolize something very supreme in our life, the character Tian started meaning sky, the meaning which we use in modern Chinese. So, yes, this is the story, the fairy tale, the tale about today's character. But no, it's actually a real story behind this character, and it's very interesting how basically the meaning of some characters really evolves and changes. So, yes, hope you enjoyed this very interesting and exciting story. So guys, if you have some characters and you want to know the background story about these characters, you just can ask me and I'm gonna look through some Chinese ancient dictionaries and see the explanations, and then I'm gonna make this kind of short video and tell you about these characters.